Moving on. We've defeated the boss. We have not the letter acquired. We have a separate shot now. They are not close to each other anymore. And there should be, I think, the bomb. I hope so. Or in the room next, right next to us. On the right side. No, it's in this room here. That's the grenade! Use up plus attack to fire a grenade capable of destroying walls or something like that. It does what it says. It explodes walls or doors. This example. So in this room is just another mana upgrade. And you see there's no way in there. And the fire pit is on the same level than the other fire pit. Not like the last time. So I know that up here is either a mana upgrade or a an elixir. Up here. There. Above me. Goddammit. Float. In this area. You can do this area with one mana. Also with one mana point. Since it's recharges and there are torches, which give you basically one mana point back. That's our third elixir. I don't know. We have we already have 7 health upgrades? Seriously? Or is it 5? No, it's 6, it's 6. Excuse me. But already 6? We've gotten 4 health upgrades and we have 6 health segments already. 6 out of 10. Those bombs still hurt if... Yes, they hurt a lot if they hit. Turn! So if we die in quotations, we should get half of our health back. Didn't saw the bomb at the first glance. Damn it. Yes, that was half of our health. Let's refill our elixirs and the health. And go through this room. Yeah, let's go. Is there something? I think not. Let's see. That was definitely not the spot. Nope, there's nothing. Should we go through this room? Get back. Oh, and yeah, I have 1,002 deaths already. Because of training and because of the achievement or record. Since you need 1,000 deaths. Maybe I'm going back to the Dark King's Lair again for some elixirs. Or possible some items. There's another mana power. And here is a door where we glitched through. Question mark. I don't know. Since the door was closed and we didn't really destroy the door. We can get the elixir here. We could also get to the Fool's Forest already. Yeah, let's go. For a short time. Getting some items there. Because I want to go to the tower prepared. With as much items as I can get. Can we? Nope, we can't destroy blocks with the blaster. But torches. Goodbye, door! Here's another elixir in the middle. And we can either get... No, we can't get the elixir here. Because we need the tremor switch. There. I'm thinking it's either a health upgrade or a mana upgrade in this room. Oh, and don't bother yourself, it was a mana upgrade. Don't bother yourself too much getting down there because there's nothing, as you can see. But even a hidden door. Nearly jump into the spikes. As you can see, there are some more enemies, like these pumpkins in this area. I don't think that there's... No, there isn't a secret. Can probably guess. I'd like to use the ladder a lot more often for something like those turrets, since they're basically one hit. Most of the enemies are either one hit or take a lot of damage from the ladder. Yeah, this area is also new with Chelsea. Since... Sorry. Got a call from a friend. Gonna call him back later. This area is new because I think therefore the other rooms aren't there. Is there a no, there's not a secret exit, sadly. So we have to go through this way again. To get back up there without getting down or falling down again, just jump. Now need some mana. Some more. On Bunny Must Die there was... Ow. There was a secret on the left side. Here. Save. And this time there's another secret. Just a wall. Not even a secret door. Ow. Ow. Sniped him from the ladder. Twice. Ow. I don't think that there is a Alexia up here. That I can actually jump. Doesn't look like it. No. Okay, then. Damn it. Come here. Okay. Then. Don't die. Shoot! Let's float. And trample him dead. Or shoot him dead. So there's another mana upgrade, but you can't get to it, since there's just a solid wall this time. You can use the enemies or the jumps. I've gotten a spike leg there. Some massive legs. And there are safety boots. Continuous mode, while selected, trample damage increases, and something else. Basically, it grants protection against spikes. As you can see, we can now walk through spikes and be invisible, or invincible, while walking through them. So we can get this upgrade here with ease. Oh, and here's another secret. I've nearly forgotten that. Somewhere here, up here, here, and there's a wall. Yes. I have the truth. Continuous mode while selected. Suspicious locations and objects will flash. It basically shows us where hidden blocks when walking through an area. To get back up here without taking damage, safety boots, and jumping. So we've gotten about nearly 60% of the items already. I think. Down here is another mana upgrade. I wanted to say elixir, and there are hidden blocks, but they are not blocks, they are a door, secret door. Was there something else? I don't think so. We can check. Nope, there isn't. Okay, let's continue to the, what's it called again, to the Jade Tower, since we are pretty much prepared now. We take a lot less damage from spikes, basically none, and we can go safely through most of the areas there. These boots selected. Oh, and yeah, you have to switch through every single item to get to the item you want. Ow. Actually, we can get another item here. Next room? No. Yes, we can actually get to an area where we couldn't get before, since now we have the, what's called, grenade. This area. Yeah, another mana upgrade waits. We need the ladder to go back up here. We need the ladder another time, because we need to go up here. We also could go from left side, but that's the way, shorter way. way faster. Let's phrase it like that. Oh yeah, here's the item we can get. There we need the ladder for. Get up here. Jump. Use. No, let's float like this. There's a hidden block there. Okay, we can't see it with the eye. Some blocks doesn't show up with the eye for some reason, but yeah, there's a hidden block. Vermilion Lord. Perform any kind of action and time will use attack to wind it back. The effect will wear off after set fixed amount of time. Basically what Vermilion Lord does, it's stopping time, we can't go, and it runs forward again, and it runs backwards when we use the attack button. But when we move forward while while using it, so you see it's basically running slow right now, and we can use the rewind without hesitation. But if we move, the time moves forward. What's called the bar. The bar loses a lot of amount of time. So let's save here and use the ladder to go up here. Now we have we don't have to use the bomb, we can go up here. Saving some time. And we have to use it again. Another time, and just the last time. On the right side here should be another elixir, I think. Wait. We don't have the red orb. I forgot. Did we miss something? We basically went to the Dark King's lair and backwards. But where's the red orb? Oh, great. It already starts where I don't know what location of the items. It took me a long time to refigure out the location of the green orb. But now I know where it is. Where was the red orb again? God damn it. It probably was in the thermonuclear. Yeah, of course we can go to the thermonuclear plant already. We have the bomb. We don't need the red orb. God damn it. Well, anyways, I can get some elixirs this way, which should also be the finish of this area. So we don't have to go back to it again. Ow. Let's use the boots to trample them down faster. Wait, is there a... No. Sadly. Okay. Is there an elixir? Yes, there's an elixir. And use this one. Oh, damn it. I fear that the... Okay, it didn't kill the enemy. And we've got the elixir. Is there another elixir? I think there was one on the way back out somewhere. Like I told you guys already that there was a bunny doll in the very long room in houses deactivated. In here, somewhere. Past the safe point. And Bunny must die. Ow. I'm nearly dead. Luckily I have some elixirs left to use. I'm so used to block every single shot I'm receiving. We've nearly gotten full health back because of those elixirs. We can go this way and get another elixir. I nearly forgot the bombs. Can we? Nope, we can't trample them down. Good to know. Oh, and with the boots. Oh, you can trample them down with luck. With the boots, we can trample those torches. Somehow, I was lucky that I had the tramp boots, safety boots on. Let's save. What did I want to say? Oh yeah, I don't recall to be on the thermonuclear plant so soon. Somehow I had in my mind that we had to go to the, what's called, Jade Tower beforehand. But apparently not, since we need the red orb, and the red orb is on the thermonuclear plant. One more thing to note, for this run, I try not to die. Which means I really try, since using elixirs doesn't count as being defeated or being killed. Can we? Yeah, we can use also the grenade also to kill enemies. And we have to hit them. The thermonuclear plant, which. Yeah, and the thermonuclear plant is a green door, which means we have to go back again to get the rest of the items. And I see already that we are at 51 minutes in game and already at 22 minutes, 23 minutes already for this episode. Going to the save point. Shouldn't save much. I'm going to the beginning, like here. And empty part now. See you soon.